Malay is classified as first-class municipality of Aklan and basically a tourism municipality where the world-famous Boracay Island is located. Boracay is composed of three barangays, namely Manok-Manok, Yapak, and Balabag. Boracay Island is the world's best island resort destination due to its pristine and white sand beaches. This world-class recognition that engorged the appetite of tourists, businessmen, and nature lovers, both local and international, to experience what the world-famous Boracay Island has to offer. As the growing number of tourists visits the island, it is the utmost concern of both the government agencies and the private sector to ensure security among the visitors and citizens, security and protection from any form of crimes and environmental threats, but most importantly, the protection and freedom from the deadly threats of canine and human rabies.
We are happy here in Boracay Island, the world's best island resort destination, if this will be declared as rabies-free island. This could be a milestone achievement in the history of Western Visayas, particularly the province of Aklan, in our efforts to protect public health. Makakatulong po ito at maganda dito sa community ng Boracay. And not only that, this will boost our tourism industry. Magandang protection ito sa ating mga turista kasi po rabies is one of the dreaded diseases present in the country which hinder the global competitiveness of this multi-billion industry. So help us. Thank you.
I am very grateful to the residents of Boracay in coordination with the local government of Malay, Aklan, under the leadership of Honorable Mayor Jun Pia, and of course with the support of the local agriculture department and the Department of Health, the Department of Interior, local government, the Department of Education, and also the Aklan State University and other non-government organizations involved in this project, Rabies Free Boracay Island Project. I would like also to thank the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation for providing vaccines for dogs and people against rabies. I hope that this rabies-free Boracay Island project will be realized and the residents of Boracay, local and international tourists alike, will be free from rabies and disease of dogs. This will boost the economy of Boracay in particular and the whole Panay Island in general.
The Republic Act No. 9482, known as the Anti-Rabies Act of 2007, is an act providing for the control and elimination of human and animal rabies, prescribing penalties for violation and appropriating funds therefore. The RA 8485, otherwise known as the Animal Welfare Act of 1998, is an act to protect and promote the welfare of animals by supervising and regulating the establishment and operations of all facilities utilized for breeding, maintaining, keeping, treating, or training of all animals either as object of trade or as household pets. The Provincial Rabies Ordinance and Municipal Ordinance No. 30, Series of 2011, orders to control the straying or roaming of dogs in public places and to eradicate rabies in such animals and imposing penalties on owners for its violation. The Barangay Rabies Control Committee of Barangay Yapak, Manok-Manok, and Balabag have been established in helping the municipal committee to achieve a safe and rabies-free community. They are the prime movers in the rabies elimination program. Since rabies remains a public health concern in the Philippines, it is urgent and necessary to make the world's best island resort destination to become a rabies-free island. Hence, the different government and non-government agencies work hand in hand to declare Boracay as a rabies-free island. The Municipal Agriculture Office ensures that all dogs must be properly immunized, registered, and issued a corresponding dog tag for every immunized and registered dog. There are about 4,077 listed dogs in the municipality of Malay. 1,211 dogs have been recorded in Boracay Island. As shown in the graph, from year 2009 up to year 2012, the population of dogs in the island is increasing. The graph shows the distribution of dogs in the three different barangays of Boracay. Based on the survey, Barangay Manok-Manok have recorded 487 dogs. Barangay Balabag and Barangay Yapak have listed individually 317 dogs. In line with our goal to free Boracay Island from rabies incidents, series of mass vaccination have been scheduled and conducted in the island. All pet owners were also encouraged to have their dog regularly vaccinated against rabies and maintain a registration card which shall contain all vaccinations conducted on their dog for accurate record purposes. Free rabies vaccination and dog registration was conducted in Barangay Balabag in support to the World Rabies Day celebration. As per record of the Office of the Provincial Veterinary Office of Aklan, as of September 2012, dog vaccination record shows that out of 1,200 registered dogs in Boracay Island, 978 of which, or with percentage of 81.50, were vaccinated with rabies. The options of spaying or neutering their dogs were included in the program. A veterinary medical mission has been conducted in the island and offered free medical services for their dog. The local government unit of Malay hired dog catcher personnel, and three of them were assigned in Boracay Island. They made sure that there will be no stray dogs loitering in the community for the safety of the residents and tourists as well. Those unregistered and stray dogs will be impounded and will be kept in the designated dog pound in the island. As per record of the Provincial Veterinary Office of Aklan, there is no reported case of indigenously acquired infection of rabies in dogs, cats, and bats from the island of Boracay. There is no incident of positive case of rabies arises in the island since 2005 to the present. The disease surveillance of the Provincial Health Unit of Aklan and the Municipality of Malay show that no rabies case have been recorded since year 2000 until now. They have issued a certification that the result of the three dog samples from Boracay Island submitted to the Regional Animal Disease and Diagnostic Laboratory of the Department of Agriculture in Cebu City last August 10, 2012 were found negative for rabies viral antigen. to strengthen the public awareness of the people about the rabies prevention and control program, various IEC materials were published. The pamphlet entitled "Ayam Ko, Palangga Ko, Sa Rabies Protektado Ako" were distributed in the province of Aklan, including Boracay Island. Posters from the Department of Agriculture Region 6 with a theme "Aso ay alagaan at pabakunahan" were posted in strategic places in the island of Boracay to promote responsible pet ownership among dog owners in the island. Part of the campaign strategy is posting of streamers along the entrance of schools. Billboards were also installed along the national highway going to Katiklan, Malay, Aklan to help raise rabies awareness among commuters going to Boracay Island. Also, as part of the information education campaign of the local government unit of Malay, under the leadership of Mayor John P. Yap, billboards were installed in the island. The Department of Education helped strengthen the rabies education program and rabies awareness campaign in the island through school health teaching and program. Teachers have included the integrated rabies topic in their lesson plan. The said topic was fully discussed in their science subject in order for the school children develop their awareness skills on the effects of rabies to human being. This is in support of the schools to the Rabies Free Boracay Island project. Boracay Island, after having launched their aim to be a rabies-free island, rabies prevention and control program have been implemented in the community. Dog vaccinators and human dog catching training have been conducted. There are pre-evaluation activities made by the technical working group to assess the status of the project. After which was the pre-declaration activities last July 24 to 27, 2012 for the rabies-free Boracay Island, which include mass dog vaccination, establishment of dog registry, elimination of stray dogs, rabies surveillance, and dog movement control. For the continuity of the rabies-free Boracay Island project, the Rabies Prevention and Control Committee have made a sustainable plan for rabies prevention and control, which includes the schedule of activities to be implemented in the island with corresponding allotted budgetary fund and agencies assigned. These concerted efforts will put another milestone development not only in the tourism industry of the island, but also in the campaign to gradually eradicate rabies in the country. This video presentation will serve as proof of the continuous quest towards the declaration of Boracay as rabies-free island in this year, 2013.